It did. It seemed very sudden. During the warm-up, the water was very, very nice and very flat, and then right in the earliest part of the race, the wind picked up. But in our crew, we trained so hard and so long. The race is going to be a little bit longer because of the wind. We'll take it. We were happy. Actually, we got ourselves in a good position early on, and once I saw that we had one boat behind us, I said, okay, that hard part's over. Now we just get to relax and have fun and race for medals. That's what we want to do, so it was great.